up, guys? Bored, tired, sore. That's about it. Let's set this over here. Let's get a song going. This is Waking the Demon by Bullet for My Valentine. As you've heard previously in my other videos, squirrel season opened up today. I got up at 4:20 and left the house about 5:30 and went down the road about 30 to 45 minute ride down the road. Hunted for about 4 hours, come back. Well, hunted for about 4 hours, didn't see nothing. I got tired of walking in the woods because it was pouring rain. But I took this gun, you can't see it, but 12 gauge automatic Winchester Model 1400 Ranger. Yeah, I got some new dip. I got some Berry Blend for my tower. I might already post a video on this. I can't remember. It's been a few days since I posted a video. I got me some more Coke whiskey. And I heard the local gas station where I got this and the Coke whiskey from is supposed to be getting a Coke Wintergreen here soon. They got signs posted all over the store. But I can't wait. That's going to be good. And they said some people's been blowing up their phones, not for Coke whiskey, but for Skoal Banana. Everybody's been calling them asking for Skoal Banana, so obviously it's supposed to be good, because they got it in states other than this state. People's just been blowing up their phones. Outlaw, comment or something and let me know if you've heard anything on that Skoal Banana. Darcy, you comment and let me know if you've heard anything on that Skoal Banana. But, yeah, guys, I hate this, but it's Saturday, and yesterday's Friday, and I filled up all three of my mud jugs today. I washed them out. Dude, I was just about to drink a spit. I filled them up in the past night. Last night, we had a football game. It was, the first quarter, it was 48-0 us. We was a win. And then, at the end of the game, it turned out being like 68-0 or like 102-0. I don't know. I left early because it was raining then, dude. But, yeah, got me some berry. Didn't see nothing. I'm going again. I don't know if I want to go, bow hunting Saturday, or if I want to go squirrel hunting. I might go squirrel hunting.
Sorry, I got a tree stand.
I don't feel like sitting on the ground. But, if it's raining, I'm going to go bow hunting, because, I don't feel like cleaning them guns again for rain. But let me get a trash can on a couple dipping. One of my subscribers, his name's like Bull for My Valentine, something, you know who you are. This dude, I guess he likes Bull for My Valentine, so shout out to him. Let me know if you like his song, dude. Yeah, it's the end of the song. Let's listen to Tears Don't Fall, but Bullet from a Valentine. I got a headache and I'm tired of crap. I'm going to bed after I get this video done. I got this day before yesterday. Nine subscribers, you guys. 11 more. You guys, have you ever felt what it feels like to get dip in your eyes? I don't have dip eyes. It just, I got it in there today. I had it on my finger and I rubbed my eye and it sucked. It burned a little bit. But, that's a spit from like 5 dips. I ain't worried about it. But, I'm hoping to get some. I don't want to throw up too bad. But, Ollie LB about 4, shout out to you, shout out to Outlaw Darcy, Cajun Tiger, Dove, WWR Different Wrestler 275. Asian Crank, Copen Grizzly, all my subscribers, I need 11 more and I'll do, I don't know. Maybe a full 10. Maybe Coke enough. Maybe Grizzly enough. I don't know. I'm going to do a dipper of the day. Dipper of the day instead of dipper of the week by Outlaw. I'm doing dipper of the day. Because I'm making a video every day I feel like it. And the days I don't make a video, I'll give the dipper of the day for the days I didn't make a video. Video I make. Yeah, guys, keep dipping, keep spitting, keep that lip pack. This stuff's not bad, it's actually alright. Second favorite flavor dip. There it goes. Cherry, berry, peach, vanilla, citrus, grape. But, you guys, I'm gonna go keep doing this bit. I'm out.